that is his focus right now.
Steel chair got him. Disqualified earlier
by the same official. And this time Batista doesn't care. Batista has been destroying Orton.
Well, Orton said it earlier himself. Batista can't win the WWE title in this match. So Batista's focus is on hurting Orton. Oh, his ankle!
Look at, just like they did to Shane last week. Just like Orton did to Shane McMahon last week. Orton.
Orton getting a taste of his own medicine.
And you touched on it earlier. No matter what shape either man is in, Vicky Guerrero says the title match will go on as planned Sunday.
Whoa, what if Batista got mine now? Oh. Gonna tear those steel steps apart.
He's looking at the man that cost him 4 months of his career. Cost him WrestleMania. Almost ended his career with a kick to the skull.
Oh, wait a minute. This may end Orton's career. Batista's got some evil intentions here. Orton is absolutely helpless. How reminiscent is this of Shane McMahon last week? Shane's ankle completely crushed at the hands of Orton and Legacy. The chair's flying, and I think we're about to see some.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, look out!
Well, there's this road to Cody Rhodes as DiBiase hold Orton out of harm's way. Cody Rhodes suffers the Batista bomb.
My gosh!
Here we go. From behind. DiBiase. DiBiase and pushing Batista from behind. Orton back in the ring.
And now come on, once again, come on. It's two on one. And
push for the RKO.
Batista, look at a combine.
And Batista again turns his focus to Orton.
Orton was out of harm's way momentarily. Should have stayed on.
Oh, but DiBiase is it.
A monstrous spear.
Come on.
Batista screaming at Orton. Watch it, Orton. Watch it, Orton. Look out. Batista has snapped.
The raging animal is back.
Come on.
And could the clock be ticking on Randy Orton's reign as WWE Champion?
Are you kidding me? Batista is hell-bent on destroying Orton.
In Batista's mind, is it finally time for Randy Orton to pay for his sins?